questioning my decision to wait for the seatbelt sign to turn off because it's still on. They're about to serve coffee and stuff, so I think I'm just going to go ahead and proceed. Maybe this is, maybe they just don't turn it off anymore. But, you know, you can't wait too long with these things because I want to really offer value. And if I can't say that I won't recline for the whole flight, how am I going to justify my premium price point? I mean, well, $41 is actually the average price. I just think it's a very fair price. But still,